Hi Bonitas, welcome to Elegant Brigade. Do like, share and subscribe my channel. And today we are talking about how to get clear skin. So let's get marching. Firstly, I'm going to take a teaspoon of oat powder. And into it, I'm adding some milk powder. Oats is really helpful in maintaining the skin balance, and it is also very mild compared to chickpea flour. I'm adding some more milk powder and some wild turmeric, which is umbi haldi and mainly found in South India. You can order it online if you wish to, because it is hard to find in North India. I'm adding some more milk because I'm not convinced with the quantity, and I'm adding double the amount. 1 teaspoon of oats and 2 teaspoons of milk powder with a bit of umbi haldi is there in my concoction. Now I'm going to add some essential oil. So it is tea tree essential oil basically, and I don't know why my camera is not focusing on the name. Anyhow, I'm adding some tea tree essential oil into it because currently my skin is not behaving well and I'm getting a lot of pimples here and there on my face. So I'm just going to add 2-3 drops of tea tree essential oil into my face pack. Well, I'm kind of crazy about essential oils and I left them to be mixed into my face pack. So I, depending on my mood, choose orange, rose, sandalwood, anything to get my face pack smelling good. And now I'm going to add some water into it. So a few drops of water, a little more, maybe a drop or two if required, and mix. So now you get a pack like this. You have to let it sit for 5 minutes in the bowl lately, and then you have to apply it on your face, wet face basically. If you want to spray some rose water over it, you can spray it, or wet your face with water and apply it for 20 minutes, 20 good minutes to have clear skin. So there you have it. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment, share and subscribe. Do not hesitate, join the Elegant Brigade. Take care, bye.